Do you want to look young? Then just follow my 3 tips. Hi, this is me, Dua Sheikh, and you will be surprised what's on my face. I have a plan to play a game with you guys. Once I have 1 million subscribers, I will remove my face mask. I know this idea is a bit crazy, but I want it to be a little creative. Let's see how it goes. So let's get started. Tip number 1.
Irregular fasting naturally increases your human growth hormones, which amps up the production of collagen for younger looking skin. Irregular fasting also induces autophagy. Autophagy is basically where the cells in your body repair themselves to make a newer, much healthier cell to prevent aging. So guys, try this tip and see results within a month.
Tip number 2.
Lose 10 pounds and you will look 10 years younger. Weight comes off from the top down. Since weight sheds in the face first, this means that losing even 5 pounds will make you look younger. So stop eating sugar, eliminate all the high fructose sports drinks and junk foods from your diet.
Tip number 3.
When you don't get enough sleep, you are more likely to become fatigued and stressed out, causing your body to release a hormone called cortisol that damages your skin. Also, not getting enough sleep leads to puffy eyes, and you can easily look many years younger by getting into the habit of getting 6 to 8 hours of sleep each night.
So these are the 3 tips for you guys. I have more tips coming up, but do not forget to subscribe to my channel because I want to play this mask game with you guys. Do like this video, share and give your comments, and I will see you next time. Till then, goodbye.